A water main break in West Los Angeles turned the UCLA campus into a river.
Let it